Good morning from Lake Charles, Louisiana. This is Shannon Sims for Bloomberg. I'm here reporting on my hometown, which was hit by Hurricane Delta last night, and this comes just 6 weeks after the city was hit by Hurricane Laura.
We just got power back maybe, you know, a week or two ago. It's been 30 days without power, and we're probably looking at another at least a week or 2 weeks without power.
Just wanted to show some images that I feel like capture exactly what the city is going through. So behind me, you see, this is the Lake Charles Civic Center. And as you can see, the tarp that was covering it after Laura has been stripped down and more trees have been down. Over here, you also see Lake Charles' largest building that was boarded up after the damage it took from Laura. And now those boards have been blown out. Reporting from a beautiful day in a tragic place in Louisiana.